Hi, welcome to the watch list. I'm your host, Jim Jockle. The 2-year bond yields in Europe and Japan are negative, with the inversion in Japanese bonds hitting the 10-year note. To put this in bigger context, roughly 1/3 of the world's bonds now have negative yields. This is not an inflationary environment. In fact, this is the first time since the Great Depression that all major economies have inflation below 2%. Mohamed El-Erian, the former CEO, co-CIO of PIMCO and chief economic advisor at El-Erian, shared his thoughts in a recent commentary on the 3 long-term consequences of negative rates. He states that the implications for investors and traders would go well beyond the potential of a new set of unintended and unusual potential headwinds to economic growth and corporate earnings. The new understanding would require altering pricing models for foreign exchange markets, recasting assumptions about correlations among different asset classes, being more open to the possibility of sudden market jumps and air pockets, and factoring in larger liquidity risk premium. To stay updated on innovations to address these new negative normals, check out my sit-down with FX strategist Udi Sella for his perspective on Japan, Hungary, and what the FX market is watching. Please visit us at numerics.com.